What's up, everybody? It's your girl Bunny D from Life at Ricky's. We are live outside a club in Tice. Tonight is the Talent Search, the Bayou Classic Talent Search. This is given by On Beam Management, Raw and Uncut Entertainment, Clarence Thomas from IMG, and Universal Records. We have a lot of people that will be in the house tonight, including the Beat Doctor.
Y'all was up here doing y'all thing. I go by the name of Trey Diggs, you hear me? I got a couple for you. Shout out the Raw Boys in the building. You hear me, Chiwi? I see you. Let's get it. Where my fly people at? Yeah, that's all my fly people, you hear me?
From Life at Ricky's, I'm sitting here with the infamous. I'm sitting here with Trey Diggs. He just finished performing. You. Tell me a little bit about the songs you did.
How y'all doing, man? I'm Trey Diggs, you hear me? I did about three songs tonight. I did a song called I'm Fly. Shout out to all my fly people out there.
I had the chance to look down at you for a little bit between interviews, but I mean, I've seen him perform before. He has amazing energy. He's, what is the word I want to say? He's like a superhero. He turns into a different person when he's on stage. How do you channel that energy? Because he's so laid back. If you know him, if he's just laying around, there's nothing going on, he's very quiet and reserved. But on stage, you are a totally different person. How do you channel that energy?
I can sum that up into one word. That's my passion for the music. I like to keep everything simple. It's that simple. My passion. That's just my passion for the music. How much I love it, you know, how much I go hard for it.
And it shows. And that's a good thing. So tell me a little bit about this. You got a mixtape.
Yeah, I got this mixtape right here. You hear me? It's called Trey Diggs Presents I'm Ready, the mixtape. This is my first. I've done a lot of mixtapes, but this is my first mixtape that I feel like I'm ready to move on to the next level. It's on netpimp.com. It's on rhythmshell.com. It's everywhere. Google me. You hear me?
Google him. He's Google him. Give him your Facebook.
Facebook at Trey Diggs. You know, Facebook.com/Trey Diggs. TRAYDIGGZ. Yes.
All right, because you know ain't nobody going to find you unless you spell that.
You're right.
What advice would you give kids that's looking in your footsteps?
It's simple, man. If you see something and you won't do it, you're passionate about it, if this what you really won't do, go get it. It's that simple. You know, don't beat around the bush about it. If people going to tell you, oh, nah, you can't do this or whatever, man, your passion, ignore that. If that's your passion, go get it.
Well, that's good to know. Any last shout-outs you want to get before we...
Man, shout-out to B-Doc, shout-out to Chiwi, shout-out to you, shout-out to him, shout-out to everybody who support me and my music. Shout-out to everybody who don't support me and my music. So I pretty much covered everybody.
Y'all stay tuned.
Be easy, fam.
And go clap that mixtape. I'm ready.